100 reasons why you should come back to fight the shapeshifters, to take care of Walter, to save the world. But in the end, you have to come back because you belong with me.
Parallel Earth, just like ours, but slightly different.
Since you got back, it's like you're a completely different person.
Please let me out of here!
Part of you that you have to hold on to. You can't forget who you are, Olivia. You can't forget where you're from. You can't forget this.
No! Please, I don't belong here!
You're gonna kill me?
I'm gonna get answers. If I find out that you did anything to Olivia, then I'm gonna kill you.
This started out as an assignment, but it became
something more. That would be so much easier to believe if you weren't in handcuffs right now.
She wasn't me. How could she not see that? Now she's everywhere. And I don't want to wear my clothes anymore, and I don't want to live in my apartment, and I don't want to be with you. She's taken everything.